Welcome back to the game. Today's game features the North Carolina Tar Heels and the Navy Midshipmen. Hello, everybody. Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson as we get set for baseball here with EA Sports.
Hello, everybody. It's a great day for baseball.
The senior is the starter today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a palm ball, a curveball, a slider, and a sinking fastball. The senior will start it off. And we're now underway.
Strike one.
And the batter swings and misses, so we're underway. There's a fastball, swing and a miss. There's a soft line drive at the second baseman. What a catch! Here's the home team's defensive alignment. Navy has pitchers who feel comfortable throwing a lot of strikes. They know that outfield will get to just about anything.
Yeah, you know, that's how you make up for a lack of speed, is getting a good jump and taking the right angle, and that's something that these outfielders have the ability to do.
Little ground ball to the right side. Over to first, two gone. Number eight is catching today. He'll be batting cleanup. Hit back toward the pitcher. Throw to first. Three up and three down. The senior is going to be starting. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a changeup, a curve, a slide piece, and a cutter. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number 24 is patrolling center field. He'll bat eight. This straightaway left, one gone. North Carolina has a very solid infield. They'll make the plays when they have to.
You know, it's really an infield that you can live with. You know you can count on them to make that normal play. The outstanding play, they have a hard time making.
Hits a shallow right. That's a one-out single. Ball down low with the fastball. Hit to short, smoked, but right at the shortstop for out number two of the inning. Number five is digging in. Ground ball on the left side. Makes the diving stop. He's out of there. Navy leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the second. It's still scoreless. Couldn't have hit that one with an oar. Can't keep it fair. It's a foul ball. On the ground to short. Over to first. One down in the inning. Number three is up next. grounded to first, gets through, and the batter has a single. He'll throw to second. The throw to second, not in time. They don't get the lead runner. He's on with the double, his first of the game.
He'll shoot one. Outfield fire, home run ahead.
Hit to the left side. The throw across the infield. Two out here in the second inning. Number 17 is digging in. Pop up into shallow right field. What a catch! North Carolina leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's still scoreless. There's a fastball, swing and a miss. Ground ball to the right side, one gone. Number six is up next. There's a fly ball. The outfielder looks like he has a bead on it. That's two outs. Number 35 is digging in.
Ball.
Breaking ball bends too low for a ball.
Straight.
Breaking pitch right there. Grounder through to left field. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second.
Well, that's a great job of two out hitting. Ball out away from him, hits it just in the perfect spot. Lays it in there for a single.
Two gone. He hits a grounder to the third baseman. Throw to first. That's the end of the inning. Navy leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's scoreless. Number 29 is up next. Oh and one. A tremendous running catch. Grounded to second. On to first, two outs. Hits a shallow center. And he works his way on base with two outs. Number nine is digging in. Runner first with two out. Grounder through into left field. That one had eyes. He's on with a single. Swung right through a fastball. Fastball up, swung and missed. Hit to shallow right. And the runner went right through the stop sign. Oh, what a great play to make the out. North Carolina leaves a man on first. We'll go to the bottom half. It's still scoreless. There's lands a fly ball. The center fielder getting there and moving under
makes the catch for the first out.
Number 7 is up next.
One down.
Hammered, but foul outside of first.
Hit on a line. That's a one out single. Number 7.
One out here in the third.
Hit to the third baseman. They get one. A double play, and the inning is over.
It's great execution on that double play to get two big outs.
After 3, it's scoreless. Number 8 is up next. And makes the play. Number 3 is digging in. Hit to shallow right. Number 3 is on with a one out single. Number 2 is up next.
Come on, boys, turn 2 right here. Hey, boys, we're shooting.
It was gone when it left the bat.
Well, they get to pitch. He was looking for it, and he does it in a giant spot. They need to add more runs. This will do it right here. A big home run off the bat.
That's the first home run of the game. Number 17 is 0 for 1 today.
Here we go, boys. Infield shoots 1. Outfield hit 2.
Skied to left. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all.
The left fielder makes the catch.
Number 29 is now 0 for 1 at the plate today.
Hey, 2 down.
Ground ball up the middle. Over to first. Inning over. In the middle of the fourth, it's 2-0.
It's a great.
Number 12 is digging in. He's hooked at foul.
Hit towards short. Makes the catch for the first out.
What a win.
Hit to right, and the right fielder is there. Number 14 is 0 for 1 today.
Strike 1.
0-1. Fly ball to center field should be routine. Makes the grab. After 4, it's 2-0. Number 6 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Hit on a line. The junior is on with a single. Nobody out. Hit on a line. Number 7 is on, and there's nobody out.
Gotta roll 2. Get ready for 2. Outfield shooting home.
0-1. Hit back toward the pitcher. And the out. Throw to first. That'll be ruled an error.
Number 13 is one for two today with a single.
There's a long fly ball. Makes the grab at the wall. The runner at third will tag. The sacrifice fly drives in a run.
All you're trying to do in this situation is hit a ball fairly deep to the outfield. Great approach at the plate, and it's another RBI.
North Carolina extend their lead to three. It's 3-0.
It's two away.
It's a pitch out. There's out number three. North Carolina scores one and strands another, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 3-0. Number six is 0-1 today. 0-1. This one is crushed to right. It's out of here.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's two homers in the game. Number 35 is digging in. Grounded to the right side. He's out. Grounder to second. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He's up with it and throws. Ground ball to right. Right through the hole. He's on with a single. A changeup over the heart of the plate for a strike. This one lofted to straightaway left. He should be able to get to this. The throw to second.
We got two. Strike one.
Hit to the left side of the infield. Over to first. That's the third out. Navy strands two. Will go to the top half. It's 3-1. Number three is up next. A foul ball. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number two.
Pulled foul outside of first. Got a piece of that back to the screen. And struck him out. Number 17 is up next.
Two down.
Two gone. Fouled outside first.
This one's headed for the gap. The sophomore is on with a two-out single. Number 29 is now 0 for 2 at the plate today.
Hey, we got to go to one right here. Outfield, we got to shoot three.
It's a foul ball, but it should stay in play. And the side is out. North Carolina leaves a man on first. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's... pulled down toward third. Throw to first. One out. Straight away fly ball. He might have a play on this one. He's out. Number 14 is digging in. Breaking ball is low. Grounded to the first baseman. Throws to the pitcher covering. After six, it's 3-1. Hits a shallow center. Number seven is up next.
Got to roll two. Get ready for two. Fire three. Hit your cut.
This ball hammered right back up the middle, and on one of these you just try to get out of the way.
Number 13 is in the on deck circle. Number 9 is now 1 for 3 at the plate today. And the out.
Ball knocked down up the middle. You have no time to react. It's just an instinct.
Number 13 is digging in. There's a drive to left, way back. It's a home run just over the fence.
They didn't get it all, but he picked the right part of the ballpark. Short porch to right. This one carries just beyond the fence. Sometimes you don't have to get it all. That's enough for a home run.
That's two homers he's given up.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
0-1.
Toward left, makes the stop. The sophomore is on with a single. A runner at first, and there's one away. The midshipman is making a substitution. Number 22 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Over to second. He's out of there. That will be a fielder's choice. Number 2 is up next. Near the stands, he might have a play. And the side is retired. North Carolina scores three but strands another. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 6-1.
There's a few more runs and now there's a little more breathing room.
Hit out to right.
Makes the catch for the first out.
There's a fly ball, and the right fielder is there.
Two gone.
Slices foul.
And it's foul outside third.
That retires the side. They go quietly 1-2-3.
With two innings left, it's 6-1.
Number 17 is digging in. Hits a shallow left. He's on with a single. Number 29 is up next. Number 29 is on with a base hit, and there's nobody out.
This ball hammered right back up the middle, and on one of these, you just try to get out of it.
Number 6 is now 2-for-3 at the plate today. Grounder to the third baseman. He's out of there. Over to first, a double play. In time to make the play.
Taylor made double play ball, and that's the way it's done. Two strong throws to get two huge outs.
Number 7 is 3-for-4 today with three singles.
What you got now? Hey, we got to go to one right here. Outfield, we got to shoot three.
0-1. Hit to the left side. The throw across the infield. The side is retired. North Carolina leaves a man on third, and we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's 6-1. Oh, and one. That one outside 1-1. Just missed with a fastball. Here's a grounder toward the left side of the infield. That's in time for the out. Line drive to left, two out. Two gone. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Throw to first. Oh, what a great play to make the out. With one inning to go, it's 6-1. Number 9 is digging in. Oh, and one. Long drive to deep left. The runner on his way to second. The sophomore is on with a double, and there's nobody out. And they'll wave the runner around third, and it will score a run.
This ball hammered right back up the middle, and on one of these, you just try to get out of the way.
A run scores, a runner at first, it's 7-1.
Go, 10-2 up the middle. There you go, play third base.
takes one for a ball. One and one. Straight away fly ball. The runner will try to score. And a run will come in to score. And that double scores one. It's 8-1.
Hey, we got to play one right here. Hey, outfield, we got to
throw this. Foul tipped. Grounder to the right of first. He's going to try to score. The fielder comes up with it and throws. A run scores on the double. It's 9-1. That foul ball caught the catcher. Fouled out of play. 0-2. The ball hit out to right. He's on with a single. The sophomore will have an opportunity. Throw to second. The throw to second. He's on with a single.
Got to roll two. Get ready for two. Fire to home on a hit, boys.
There's a fly ball. He's on with a single.
Pitch down in the zone and watch the hitter's patience. Lets the ball travel. Rips it the other way for a base hit.
Number six is 2-for-4 today with two singles. Fouled away. He's out of there. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left. Number seven is up next.
Hey, let's go. We got one down.
Bases are loaded. There's a grounder to the right side. North Carolina extend their lead to 10. It's 11-1. The midshipman is making a substitution. Number one is going to come in as a reliever.
A good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
That's a one-out single. Runners at first and third. Swing and a miss. He hits a liner back up the middle. The throw to second. He is safe, just beat it. Fastball straight away to center field. The fielder is able to come in under it. Makes the grab for out number two. Number three is 3-for-5 today with a single.
That's two down.
Two gone. 0-1. hit toward the shortstop. Over to first. That's in time for the out.
That's a great job of keeping the offense going right there. They lengthen that lead.
That ball hit toward foul territory and makes the catch in foul ground. Number five is digging in.
One away.
He hits a liner back up the middle. That's a one out single. Number 14 is up next. Hit the shallow right. That's a one out single.
Back. Straight.
There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That one had eyes. Number six is on with the single.
That's a great job of discipline at the plate. He was waiting for the breaking ball. The minute he saw it, he hammered it for a base hit.
Hey, back it up for two.
Number 35 is digging in. Bases are loaded. Laid off a pitch on the outside. Got one he could pull, hits it down to third.
Two down.
On to first. And because of the 10-run rule, this game is done. The final score, the North Carolina Tar Heels, 15. The Navy Midshipmen, 1.
Yeah, it was really a one-sided affair. The offense was so impressive today, too.
For Kyle Peterson and everyone here at EA Sports, this is Mike Patrick signing off for MVP 07. NCAA baseball.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.